How do you protect your loan workers?
This is the Grace MS2000X Advanced Loan Worker Monitor and is one of our most popular monitoring point configurations. The MS2000X is capable of monitoring an unlimited number of Grace Loan Worker worn devices, including the TPass 3, SC500, and Grace Locator beacons. Our customers enjoy the fact that Grace Loan Worker Fixed Facility Immediate Notification Systems do not have to rely on cellular telephone systems and do not have to incur monthly or annual subscription fees. Our systems are designed and built for the most rugged of environments. Here are some of the examples of common applications where the MS2000X is used: in sandblasting and paint booths, remote warehouse operations, maintenance garages and airplane hangars, laboratories, water treatment plants, and maintenance personnel on rooftops, just to name a few. In the example of the paint booth, a worker is inside the paint booth while other workers are outside the paint booth. When the worker inside the booth falls into distress, they can activate the Grace Warn device by either manually pressing the panic button or, when motionless, the motion timer will count down and go into a motion alarm. The workers on the outside of the booth will see the bright strobe light and hear the sirens to let them know the worker inside the booth is in distress. If there are no workers outside the booth to monitor the worker inside the booth, then an automatic telephone dialer can be connected to the MS2000X. The automatic telephone dialer is powered from the MX2000X and requires an analog, old-style, POTS-type, plain old telephone line. The automatic telephone dialer is capable of dialing up to 8 telephone numbers and is configured by the end user when they record their own custom voice message. Inputs. 4 separate inputs are available on the MS2000X that, when triggered, will transmit an over-the-air evacuation message and or panic alarm to the TPass 3s and SC500s, along with the ability to send a customized canned message and or a custom text message transmitted and displayed on SC500 models. Here's why we think inputs are valuable. The evacuation input is popular when interfacing to fixed gas detection systems, fire alarm systems, weather warning systems, or any other external system that needs to transmit an evacuation alert to an SC500 or TPass 3. This method of alerting is valuable when workers are in areas that cannot easily hear or see an evacuation alarm, but instead will receive the alarm on their worn device. Panic and canned message inputs are valuable for interfacing to e-stop and process control equipment. Freeform text messages and canned messages are messages that can be sent to the SC500 supervisor model or the SC500 lone worker model, as well as the Grace Watch monitoring system. In addition to inputs, we also have 4 standard outputs. Outputs are 6-amp Form C relay output contacts and are configured to activate when receiving a physical input or an over-the-air message. Relay outputs are triggered by input of panic, evacuation, or canned message, as well as in the event of loss of AC power. Here is why we like relay output contacts. The relay output of the MS2000X can provide an input to any of the end user's existing monitoring systems, such as fire alarm systems, security systems, SCADA systems, or plant industrial processing systems. This feature is popular when interfacing to fixed gas detection systems, weather warning systems, or any other system that needs to be alerted. This method of alerting is valuable when workers are in areas that cannot easily hear or see an evacuation alarm. The MS2000X is available with a battery backup, capable of operating up to 2 days in standby mode. A heated model is available for environments that require operation below 32 degrees Fahrenheit. The MS2000X is capable of being powered from voltages of 120 volts AC to 220 volts AC. The typical indoor area of operation of the MX2000X is 150,000 square feet to 200,000 square feet. Indoor performance is dependent upon building construction, building layout, and RF environment. The MS2000X also functions as a signal repeater and is useful for expanding alarm monitoring coverage to a supervisor's SC500 SM or loan worker's SC500 LW alarm monitors. Additional system coverage can be achieved by adding a Grace T3 repeater to increase the coverage area. You can create your own package combination of MX2000X, SC500, and TPass 3 worn devices, along with the Grace Locator beacons. Let's talk about Grace Locator Beacons. Grace Locator Beacons are strategically placed in and around coverage areas to provide general location information of a worker and alarm. The Grace Locator Beacon signal is picked up by the TPAS-3 or SC-500 when the device is in range of the beacon. The beacon range is field adjustable with the shortest distance setting of 30 feet. Locator beacon information rides along with the silent status update transmissions of the TPAS-3 and the SC-500. When the TPAS-3 or SC-500 are placed into alarm, the alarm signal with the locator beacon information is displayed on the SC-500 SM and SC-500 LW models. This information is displayed on the SC-500 models only when there is an active alarm. This is not the case when monitoring with a Grace Watch or Grace SMS monitoring system. Locator beacon identifiers continuously update on the Grace Watch and Grace SMS systems, providing a greater level of active monitoring.
Emergency situation. Assistance needed.
Now that we've talked a little bit about Grace Locator Beacons, let's talk a little more about the MS-2000X. It can be purchased directly from GraceLoanWorker.com. For large-scale applications, Grace Loanworker system dealers are available across the U.S. and Canada and are trained and certified to provide on-site surveys and consulting services. Visit us at GraceLoanWorker.com.